Yo, what's going on, guys? Back at it again with another reaction. Today I'm going to react to Vu Cat Tong's Mo or Dreaming. This is a request. Go ahead and check it out. I've never heard of this band before. This is my first time reacting to them. And let's go ahead and find out what they're about. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Before it begins, also, if this video is appears to be cut, then most likely the video, there will be a link in the description below of where to go watch the video. It's a free site, so you can just click on it and it'll go to the video site. You can watch it there. That way you don't have to have any copyrights or any cuts. You can enjoy the video straight through. Khi mà em rời xa vòng tay của riêng anh, chỉ theo cơn mơ. Chạy theo hạnh phúc ở nơi nào, chỉ môi anh nơi này nâng niu những thơ ngây. Và khi anh lặng lẽ trong dấu. There's lyrics, I just realized that. Alright, I gotta read this now. Right, let me see. Silently buried all the feelings to the deepest closure. Oh, sorry. I silently buried all the feelings to the deepest closet of sorrow.
Bao buồn vui gói trong ngăn đựng những niềm đau. Tháng tháng ngày trăng màng, anh lạc lối giữa bao làn gió đang hát vu vơ. Rằng
no, what's interesting about the way I sing and I end singing that part. It really is like, you know, an expression of the sorrow they're unable to express, you know? So it's like they're unable to say any words at all, you know? It's awesome, I love that.
Từ nắm đôi tay anh mơ màng, hình dung em đang trốn đây. Mình anh bên những chiếc chiếc chưa một lần nói. Mình anh với trang phương bên thềm như ai hương tóc mềm để thấy không gian dài giống thế.
What I enjoy about the song is that it really is about a person unable to express their feelings. What I love about the way singing it is like I'm the only person unable to see the moon. I'm the only other person unable to see the stars in the sky at night, you know, because I'm unable to really see how the world is because I can no longer. I'm blinded by my sorrow that's all covered me up, you know? Just wrapped in sorrow, you know?
Mình anh mỗi đêm dù anh vào một giấc mơ có em về. Dù mai đây anh thấy anh yêu em. Mình anh với riêng anh trong đời vẫn nắng trên cao vây vời.
Also a question, are all three of them part of the band or is it just one of them? Or is it like, are none of them part of the band? These are just actors? Let me know.
Thời gian nhé khâu vết thương anh.
Well, I love what the sound is like. It's very jazzy. And when it comes to being alone, jazz music really does master that lonely vibe. I don't know why that is. When I hear jazz music, I think of like an empty cityscape. Cars driving by, I'm in like on a windowsill looking at the sky and just kind of just pans up into this empty feeling, you know? And it's a great feeling, you know, when you hear jazz music, but it's also very lonely sound, and I really enjoyed it. They really chose a perfect sound, you know, for that lonely vibe.
Có lúc chỉ muốn nói em nghe, nhưng điều cất giấu cứ xoay trái tim anh. Những điều quấn lấy nhức nhối trái tim anh, đánh mất chính bản thân anh.
As it is, I feel so tortured, but I've already lost myself. You know, I've already lost the ability to speak when it comes to expressing my feelings towards you, you know? And it's a very telling of what the song is, you know, what the song is. It's a lonely vibe. It's a very cold winter, summer, I think, maybe summer night. You're just kind of enjoying this cold air, fly through the air. Look at the stars that no longer exist, you know.
Có lúc đã mất hết vô tư, quanh mình chỉ những sóng gió, những ưu tư. Anh lại nhớ đến những lúc ta an nhiên, nói những câu chuyện thâu đêm.
Sunlight only comes to those, you know, who feel the warmth of it, you know, and it is true, you know, sometimes this lonely vibe of, you know, I can't express the feelings that I've written down in my journal, you know, I can't express the thoughts I've had for ages, what it feels like when it feels like a dream of my emotions, you know, where I can express the only place I can express, you know, and that's sad, you know. It's honestly, I can't really see anything else. It's a sad vibe, you know. What do you guys think? Do you guys, I really enjoyed the song. The singer really had a very sad way of expressing her lyrics. She had a very great voice. Let me know if that was a singer or if I'm just, they're just actors. Let me know about that. And yeah, I really enjoyed it a lot. I really enjoyed the vocals, enjoyed the lyrics, enjoyed the vibe of the song. Thanks for the recommendation. If you have any more, comment down below. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. And yeah, Jester.